There's a key the whole time. I missed it. Just happened. Oh my gosh. That's embarrassing. Get the key again. Except that. Don't do that. What?
I hired you to find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
You lied to me about Heather, lady. I don't like being used.
Lie? What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped from you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah? Well, she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him, deceived, because her true self had not yet awoken. She carries God within her. But when Alessa, mother of God, truly awakens...
Yeah? What's gonna happen?
She will usher in the eternal paradise.
What kind of place is that?
A place with no pain, no hunger, no sickness, no old age. There will be no greed or war, and all will live by God's grace alone.
No this, no that, no nothing. From paradise. For castrated sheep, maybe. Sounds pretty boring.
I pity you. You still don't understand. You're going to kill me. Is it really so easy for you?
I've done it before.
Then I truly do pity you.
Welcome to the Borley Haunted Mansion. We're so glad you came. Please come inside and look around. When you feel you're ready, then go through the door. Help! Help! Do you hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room. Oh, the cries of the children. The murderer was caught. Do you know why he said he killed his family? Because I felt I had to. Anyway, I'm lying. It's all just a joke. I wanted to scare you, that's all. The truth is, only one person died. By suicide. He was so eager to meet you. He grew up in New Orleans, but came here after first losing his way. Oh, maybe you might know. Where is the path to heaven? Is quite old, so please watch your step. Sometimes the floor suddenly gives way, and beneath the floor, there's nothing. I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please come back anytime. Or if you'd prefer, we could come and visit you instead. That was supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really loves you. They want you to stay with them forever.
What? Oh, man. Was that?
Welcome to the Borley Haunted Mansion. We're so glad you came. Help! Help! Do you hear those voices? Is quite old, so please watch your step. I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Was supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them forever. I have to agree.
Oh man.
Don't be afraid.
Thank you.
to the Borley Haunted Mansion. Is quite old, so please watch your step. Sometimes the floor suddenly gives way, and beneath the floor, there's nothing. I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. The exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please come back anytime. Or if you'd prefer, we could come and visit you instead. Supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them forever. I have to agree with them.
No.
Okay.
Hey.